All right, the good news is we're back and I got 7 minutes of work, so hopefully this is not taking that long. Okay, that's good. Now let's get started. I think. Oh. There we go. And there is a variant of this place that Sarge's lights are orange. We not yellow actually. Well, let's get the set out of here. Let's get these out. What's this in? There we go. Now what? Oh, I forgot this one. I mean, do not know how I'm supposed to keep the lights on. Let's just see what works. And by the way, this thing, the latch was down and, well, I took it, I put it up. Okay, now the lights are on. Because in the package, they wouldn't stay on. How am I supposed to? Okay, that's how you turn it off. Alright. Let's put this piece on here. There we go. I don't want to get my face in the picture. Okay, now let's open this. And this is the story set kind of reviews, but I don't have any of those. Oh wait, I'm putting it in here for something. There we go. Okay, let's take a look at the map of where it's green. This is how to assemble it, but I already assembled it. I'm gonna review the search shortly, but here's the courthouse, Luigi's Casa Towers, Ramon's, and this is possibly Ramon's house, possibly Lizzie's, Flo's, Doc's, Sally's, Mater's, Sarge's, which is right here. Film Wars and the Racing Museum. Right? Okay, now let's review the Sarge. Sarge is a 155 skill die cast. And the tires are rubber. Oh, he was pretty good too. Because a bunch of the Precision Series cars that he got, they don't really roll good, but this one does. And his lights light up. Oh, you can keep it on if you hold it down. Oh, no, you can't. Because it would be different, like, in a package, like, with the thing. Okay, now let's turn the lights on. And I almost forgot. Right here, there's a bunch of surplus supplies. Maybe it's a bit of a struggle. Here's your search. A bunch of boxes and stuff. Okay, see you later. See you later.